Joey Russell.
Brad Skeeter represents British Columbia and the Yukon Territory.
With Yon Martinez
Kevin
in third.
Reynolds.
This next skater, Kevin Reynolds, created quite a sensation in the short program by landing a quad sal. He has two quads planned in this program and sits in seventh after the short program. Kevin represents the BC Yukon Territory section. Rotated, and even with the fall, if the jump is fully rotated, he will get credit or some credit for that jump. Next element planned is a quad toe. Quad triple, triple combination, very impressive. Kevin finished 11th at last year's Senior Canadians. Very nice triple flip. Trained by Bruno Marcotte and Joanne McLeod. At 17, there's still lots of time to work on style and presentation. But having an arsenal of quads already at 17 will stand him in very good stead. Triple axel, real drop on the left shoulder leading to the outside of the circle on the landing. And I can't confirm whether that jump was completely rotated. Triple X, triple toe combination. Three-leg a tiny bit wild on the landing of that triple loop. Single axel. Double toe combination. Unusual upright spin. good speed throughout these different variations of this combination spin. Very promising young skater, Kevin Reynolds.
Kevin Reynolds, representing British Columbia and Yukon Territories.
Here's the preparation for that quad salve, or rather the toe. Reaches back for two more triple jumps. So quad toe, triple loop. There it is again. They'll be going over those three jumps with a fine-tooth comb to make sure that they are completely rotated in order to award him big marks for that three-jump combination. Joanne McLeod looking on. Triplets, triple toe combination. We're back with Joanne Reynolds, or Joanne McLeod rather, coach of Kevin Reynolds, as they're waiting to see what the judges are going to do with that free program. This is the end of our second group of skaters, total of three groups of skaters in this men's event, 18 competitors.
The scores for Kevin Reynolds. The technical score is 72.06
127.23 points. Kevin Reynolds, personal best. This performance does not meet that at 122.48 points. Still impressive nonetheless with those jumps. 182.58 points. His overall total, which puts him into first place. And the standings after two groups of skaters in the lead, Kevin Reynolds. In second, Ken Rose. Third, Joey Russell. Ian Martinez, Jeremy Ten, Caroline Métivier round out the top six. And the rest of the field follows.